New at 6, curbside service isn't just limited to the restaurant industry when it comes to businesses adapting during the coronavirus outbreak. Fox 2's Patrick Clark shows us how one animal hospital is picking up the pet for a visit to the veterinarian.
Well, this is the new norm when it comes to animal care. Here at Kirkwood Animal Hospital, they're offering curbside pickup for your pet. In Kirkwood, the doctor is in and out to the car for curbside pickup with canines and felines.
What we decided we would do is run two teams. We have 6 veterinarians here, so we have 3 veterinarians on the A team and 3 veterinarians on the B team, and the staff that is with those 3 veterinarians on those days did not change. So we're working full shifts, depending on the day of the week, but typically from 7 a.m. until 8 p.m. That way, unfortunately, if one team has members that get ill, then we will still have a team that can come in and serve.
The tale of a visit to the veterinarian in the midst of the coronavirus outbreak means the moms and dads of these tail waggers will have to wait in the car, which can be a concerted effort.
Well, he's our first pet, and we kind of want to be there when he gets his shots, but so far he's been happy when he gets back to us in the car, so I'm sure they're taking good care of him.
We wish we could be in there, but I guess with all the corona stuff going on, it's best that we don't.
The serious nature of this pandemic has the people caring for pets on extended shifts and doing their best to communicate to pet owners.
So we explain what it is and we get all the information. We then examine and discuss everything with them that we would have for our plan. It works out well. The negative is sometimes being the bearer of bad news. And we read so much on people's body language, and it's hard having to tell people not face to face.
Well, the long days will continue for the foreseeable future here, but pet owners have been very appreciative of the curbside pickup. In Kirkwood, Patrick Clark, Fox 2 News.